Many local royal wedding enthusiasts got to experience a small part of the fanfare without taking the 4,000-mile trip to London. The Aperture Theater in Winston-Salem hosted a royal wedding party early this morning. Brian Slocum, our very own Duke of Doppler, has more.
The excitement is been huge.
And not just for Brits like Heidi Mermelek. An estimated 2 billion viewers tuned in for Friday morning's royal wedding of Prince William and Kate Middleton.
This is the earliest I've been up in a long time.
About 100 faithful followers gathered around 5 a.m. at Aperture Cinema in Winston-Salem, sporting their best royal robe or frilly hat, or in some cases, sweatpants and flip-flops.
We haven't seen as many pairs of pajamas as I was expecting.
In fact, many of the extended guests we talked to did not want to show their faces on camera. Most had either just rolled out of bed or just called out sick from work. But they all just had to be part of the world's most anticipated wedding in 30 years.
I just wanted to come and experience it with some other people that appreciate the royal wedding.
Especially if there's cake.
I guess I'll be excited to see the dress as much as any other part of the ceremony as well. I don't know if it'll compare to Lady Diana's from sort of 30 years ago, but I'm sure it'll be spectacular.
Most agreed that Kate's dress was beautiful. Most just wanted to be a happy part of history.
I just wanted to wish the happy couple all the best for the future. And, hope they have very many happy years together.
Brian Slocum, WXII.